Okay. Let's see what we can upgrade. Maybe we can put not only a better motor on there, but okay, so if you listen carefully, this motor. That is on the stock ESC and on my ESC. Definitely a significant power increase. Now, I'm not very satisfied with that though. I feel like we can get a little higher on the RPMs. Let's see what we can do though. This is our choice. Now, it'll be about getting that to fit where that used to be. Jeez. Okay. How do we... Gosh. All right, maybe we can find another motor first. Maybe that would be nice to get this one in there. Wrong note. Wow, I think that's more than obvious that this motor is a higher RPM. Oh, what is happening here? I gotta be careful with that. Jeez. So I think this motor will work. There is a place. There's a place. So we already have a rear wheel assembly with a motor in there. And apparently, gosh, let's just use the stock motor as an example. Thread this through. Wow. Only problem is that gear. I just need a gear to go there and the middle gear. And there could be a front motor in there. That is so crazy to me. That they just... I don't know if I'll use this front wheel drive motor system spot. I don't need to, but it would definitely take up a lot of stress off of that motor and could increase my acceleration and maybe even a little bit of top speed, just a tiny bit. Okay. Okay, there we go. Wow, that motor sucks. Okay, we'll do another engine swap. Well, so that is what it is. I'll have to do another engine swap, and then figure out what else I can do for it. Oh, hook the lights back up. Well, if you guys like this mod, like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. Let me know what you think. See you guys tomorrow.